uyabona uma ungenanhloso number 1 yophila kwakho number 2 ungazi ukuthi uvukeleni for usuku impilo yakho bethu yohlezi imile kunomunye umuntu bethu kuyimanje mfethu othola ukuthi umsebenzi wakhe usuku alihambanga kahle futhi ngendlela ihambe kahle indlela avuke ngayo ekseni bethu uyabona ekseni mozovuka bethu ucabange negative ucabange bethu ukukhathala kodwa nosuku lakho lonke lizoba ile ndlela ocabange ngayo uyabona that time isivuke ekseni mfethu kumele uvuke ekseni ngesikhathi usanamba ithamata sebusuku mfethu obuthongo okulala vuka bethu ucabange into engcono ngempilo yakho vuka bethu ucabange mfethu into epositive ngempilo yakho ungacabangi into enegative because once wacabanga into enegative usuku lakho lizoba become negative lonke bethu kuzokonakala into onusuku mfethu indlela esicabanga ngayo nometha noma kuthiwa usebenzi kodwa ke ucabanga into engcono ngempilo yakho vuka nje bethu ugeze uzithande ube right uyabo ucabanga impilo ehambayo ucabange into eqhubekayo ngempilo yakho uzoyibona impilo yakho izoqhubeka mfethu you know what ukuthi abantu empilweni they are too busy bacabanga ngabantu ababazondayo uyabona bethu empilweni mosaphila nesitha usaphila nokuthi kunomuntu omzondayo nomuntu omnyanyayo mfethu impilo yakho bethu lapho ufana nokuthi uyimisile impilo yakho for nothing ekugcineni umise isumqondo wakho ufana nomuntu engazi ukuthi uthakathiwe engathakathwanga for the fact ukuthi impilo yakho nje mfethu uyibambile mfethu yabona impilo yakho mfethu uyibekeya nobutha ngaphakathi kwe once wavuka empilweni yakho unobutha usuku lakho lonke lizoba nobutha azoba yisitha against you usuku lakho lizoba mnyama empilweni yakho bethu ake uvuke nje ucabanga imicabango engcono ngempilo yakho ungacabangi isimo okusona